key to success now is to keep it real, avoid showiness, and let others see you for who you are. Dear Cancer, with the Sun in alignment with Chiron at the top of your solar chart, interviews, conversations, or chats can go well with more openness and willingness to learn from others. Particular emphasis is on your career, responsibilities, and public life right now with yesterday's new moon and today's Sun Chiron alignment. Any insecurities you may have about taking charge of your life and responsibilities can certainly emerge, and you can feel initially rather exposed. Still, while they can be trigger points, it's a great time for acknowledging fears honestly, which helps set you on the path to healing. This perspective can also spark improvements, and while you may not be seeing eye to eye with others on your goals, this conflict may very well motivate you to find your own way. You are in a good position to understand how you can improve your business or reputation through some work on vulnerable areas. It's time to discover and embrace your unique approach to taking the lead or managing others, and as this happens, people more readily see your value.